Bronx with a chance to move into second place in the Great West Conference with a win over North Dakota, and Jared Maree can smell it. Maree scored a game-high 17 points. Brandon Provost has been hot lately, and a little scoop. Provost scored 10. Urbanis alley-oop to Maree. And then Urbanis does it himself with a three. But perhaps the highlight of the night comes here, Earl Jefferson from downtown, and it goes in. Bronx go on to win 70-58.